Welcome back to another story session with Lisa. Have you ever been in love with yourself? Well, Molly Lou Melon, never. Let me take you right into it. Molly Lou Melon stood just taller than her dog and was the shortest girl in first grade. She didn't mind. Her grandma had told her, walk as proudly as you can and the world will look at you. So she did. Molly Lou Melon had buck teeth that stuck so far she could stack pennies on them. She didn't mind. Her grandma had told her smile was big and the world will smile right alongside you. So she did. Molly Lou Melon had a voice that sounded like a puffer frog being squeezed by a coach. She didn't mind. Her grandma told her, sing us out clear and strong and the world will cry tears of joy. So she did. Molly Lou Melon was often thumber fingers. She didn't mind. Her grandma had told her, believe in yourself and the world will believe in you too. So she did. And Molly Lou Melon had to move to a new town. She had to say goodbye to her grandma and friends and start a new school. Well, that's all for today. In the second part, I wonder what she does at school and what happens in school. Bye-bye.